Mandalorians are weak once they lose their trinkets.
While fighting with Bo-Katan, we get to see that Moff Gideon destroys Darksaber. Now, this Darksaber was really playing a crucial role from Season 2, but it was quite disappointing to see that Darksaber got destroyed so easily by Moff Gideon.